What is up, everybody? Levi here, episode 21. We are still on our way to the hospital to save Yara. I'm with Lev right now, and Abby's getting a real bad case of vertigo because we are at the top of a big-ass building. I have a strong feeling it's about to get worse. For her, that is. But before we do that, gotta see what we can find. Take all the loot that I can.
What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Damn, dude, deadass got a whole ass fucking eagle's nest in there.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route. Just try not to look down.
Shit.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's
I mean,
going
I'm pretty sketched out
you
too.
Your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
Funny.
I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here. I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna.
Oh, what's over here?
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Oh my god.
There's gotta be something cool up here. Guess not.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Oh, brother. This is cool. I like this, the American flag.
How are you not terrified of this?
That's a cool touch.
Don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Fuck! Oh, fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't!
You're going to! Come on! True strength!
True strength!
Almost there.
All right.
ready? Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
There is a quarter in here somewhere. There it is. Knew there had to be more than just a quarter in here. Keep checking. Gotta be thorough in the zombie apocalypse. So, what's new with you guys? Anything interesting? Any new music you're listening to?
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, you got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
I've been listening to, I think it's called The Devil Makes Three. Some folk. Pretty good, I must say. If you're into folk. I mean, if you're not into folk, then you probably won't like it, but I like folk. Got a USPSA match tonight. Hopefully I can do alright in that and don't get DQ'd. Cleaning closet. In the lobby. One, two, one, eight, seven, nine. One, two, seven, eight. One, two, one, eight, seven, nine. One, two, one, eight, seven, nine. One, two, one, eight, seven, nine. 12, 18, 79. Good stuff. Craft some more of these, that's good. another health kit. Which I got one, so I think I'm fine on the health kit for now. That's gonna be a good thing to have. Perfect, I'm a full circle. Let's get some gains. That's something I need to work on for sure. I'd be slacking up in here.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
Fedra.
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh. I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Damn, they're really out here preparing me for some shit. Fuck.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Thanks.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask.
I think I'm safe to loot for a little while at least. So what's your guys' favorite zombie game? Of course my number one's gonna be the first The Last of Us. But I've been thinking, like, out of all the games out there that I just get to, those random urges that I have to play, I think the two top ones are going to be the original The Last of Us, and number two is actually Dying Light. Great
Holy
fucking game.
Shit, this building's fucked. I'm out of my mind. That's not good.
Hell yeah, dude. So that is a working gas mask. I want to plan my escape though. So you grab the gas mask, run through here, left here, and through there. Lots of dodges in between.
Yes.
Horse racing.
Looks good. All right, back to love.
Ah, you fucker. I'm running. I don't even care. Fuck you. Dodging. Dodging. Run, run through. Go through, go through. Ah, I'm dead. God damn it. I choked. There's so many of them. So fucking many of them. Holy cow. Am I dead? No, I'm not. No, I'm dead. Wow, there's a lot of them. Holy cow. Ah, fuck. Let me in, Lev. Okay, good. Three tries. I'll take it.
Got your present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. We won't do your sister any good if we're both dead.
True.
There. We got this.
So that answered the question about infected being in here.
Did you see a way down?
No.
That question is, if I try going through there now, do we have to fight the stalkers?
Abby, what about that?
Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
Really had to throw it over there.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this.
Let's try heading up first. Okay, I guess we can't.
Thing was growing into the wall. I hate
Bitch.
Demons. Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
I hear it, but I don't see it. Don't have shivs. So the objective there is to just avoid that clicker. Oh, brother. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, fuck. I'll get my bolt. Bolt and explosives. I do have a melee weapon. Come on, Lev, you know what to do. Make me proud. Now, Lev, if you just want to shoot it, I wouldn't be mad about it. Question is, where did that fucking stalker go? Piece of shit. Homie took a headshot to the dome and was like, no, I think I'm good. What's that? See why it didn't happen like that last time? That's what I want to know. Ooh, a health kit. Just in case. I might as well. I don't like the looks of this. I feel like there's gonna be one coming out of that wall. Try this. This is death. I'm doomed. God, her hair scared me. Oh, fuck, that scared me. Okay, fuck it, we're gonna try to jump. Can't get me from here. You might be able to, though. Oh, fucking A. Zombies hate this one simple trick. I'm probably boned, actually. Like, I'm so fucked, it's not even funny. God, I can't imagine a worse situation to be in. Okay, I'll back away. I was gonna do it. Nasty, bro. There's three flickers there? Yeah, I know I did it. You see me this time. Come on, pussy, do it. I've seen this dude to get out of the way if he's trying to cross over here. Seems like the way out. Fuck it, just gonna go. You know, Lev, I would have really appreciated it if, like, you could have shot that bitch in the head for me. that where we just came from? It is. Do I need to jump back over? Don't know what I just picked up, but I'll take it. Ah, quarter. What did I just pick up? Is it explosives? Bleed? Alright, we did it. And I didn't die a single time, I don't think. Yeah, I mean, sure, I cheesed the system a little bit. Not the most, like, pro gamer move way of going about it, but I will take it.
Okay, progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Wouldn't be mine either.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fetcha, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Let's focus on getting out of here.
Yes, I have. I thought I already basically was done with this part. There's something I'm forgetting. I do not remember this part one bit. Fuck, I'm boned. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, that's where I go. It's okay, just kill me. Okay. Jesus Christ, that was terrifying. Try that again. God, I completely forgot about this part. I still don't even remember it. Got some cheeks on her. Where's its head? Okay, kill me. So the main thing here is to avoid those bitches on the wall. Pretty sure I can walk basically normal speed while aiming though. Just got to avoid clickers. Oh, fuck. This will also take a while. Fair warning. Oh shit, there's a fucking thing right there. Oh no. god, I always get so close. Yeah, it would be nice if I had a freaking crossbow right now. Okay. Step one. Now let's just see if I get as far away from that guy as possible. Is he still gonna aggro? Why you gotta be so rude? Let's try it again and hope that that clicker doesn't get aggroed. Of course it does. Crossbow bolt would be real nice right by now. They're both aggroed now. Big sigh. Might still be able to craft a shiv. Can. Give it a shot. Not what I meant to do.
Let go! Stop!
I probably will not survive this. Alright, one more try. And then we'll have to call the video here. Thank you. Oh, man. Okay, well, we're in a pretty tricky situation here. So, with that being said, I don't think I'm going to get it within the next few minutes. Now is as good a time as any to go in and call the video here. So, I'd like to thank you all for watching. If you guys enjoy the content, feel free to check out my Patreon down below to help support me so I can continue making videos like this. More specifically, so I can continue making like gear reviews. Obviously, this isn't very expensive or costly to make, but if you want to have me check out some other games, then yeah, I mean, I'll have to buy those, of course. But by no means do you have to subscribe to my Patreon. But if you want to, then it's there. There's some charities down below and organizations you can check out as well. Feel free to do that. Like, comment, share, subscribe, all of that normal YouTube lingo, and appreciate you guys for watching. This has been, what, episode 21? I think so, yeah. So I'll come up with level, or episode 22 here soon. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll go ahead and see you all later.